The plate boundary is expressed through New Zealand by a myriad of active fault lines. So active faults are a natural hazard that we need to understand. If you want to investigate any active fault in New Zealand, the Active Fault Database allows you to look at that fault in detail. So here's a map of New Zealand. Let's have a look at the Wellington Fault. We can zoom right in and give you a general location of where that fault line runs. We can also click on the fault and find out some more information about it. There's the fault sense, the type of fault it is, the recurrence interval, which is how often it has earthquakes, the last event, which is when the last large earthquake happened on this fault, the slip rate, which is the long-term rate of movement along that fault, and the single event displacement, which is a measure of how much the fault is likely to move in the next earthquake. We also have a series of photographs here and a list of publications that have been written about each fault. We have actually provided a new download facility that will allow you to download the Active Fault Database in a Google Earth format or a GIS format or other spatial formats.